on some runs.
I want to win this game, and I want to do it now. Put up runs now, one after another after another.
Wait, you didn't want to use my.
I want to be locked down in the field. Locked down in the field, and score one run at a time. All right, hands in.
Listen, I want to say, you know, you're the first.
We're winning this game because of trusting our teammates. We're doing our jobs, and we're gonna win it because of that. Not because the guy's gonna hit a home run. It's because you're gonna get the guy over from first to second. Get a fly ball with less than two outs from third base. Those are the runs that win the game, not the home runs.
Let's go.
Play.
Sharks on three. One, two, three, Sharks!
One 9-inning game. Wild card playing left Sharks versus the Minutemen. Here's the first pitch.
Right.
Go, Billy!
We got two umpires, boys.
Two-out double by Captain Zach Eshkenazi. Isaac Albuquerque. Hot shot, first base. Harari there. Puts him out at first. We go to the bottom of the first on first. One out. No score. Top of the second. Minutemen trying to get something cooking. Elliot Mann rockets one. Right field. He's there for the catch. No tag. Hitters count 3-1. Runner on first. Two out for the Black Mamba. And he walks, two on, two out. For Jack Jamal. Two on, two out. Top of the second. Hot shot. Great play. Touches third. Inning over. Top three, no score. Killer B. Goes the other way. Natan there. He makes the running catch. Great play, Natan Safdie. One away. Chaz, line drive. Base hit left field. Teddy around second. He stops there. Two on, one out. For the captain, Zach Eshkenazi. Two on, one out, 0-2 count. Zach Eshkenazi the other way, ground ball. To second for one, no throw to first. Runners at the corners with two away. 0-2 count. Runners in the corners, two out. Albuquerque pops him up. Calls, catch, out.
Bottom three,
no score. Sharks coming to bat. Bottom three, leading off Ricky Schwecki. Weak tapper. Zach Fields throws to first. Air mails all the way to right side. And he goes to second base. Lead off. Quote unquote double. Runner on second. Azachi. Ground ball to the right side. Gets the job done. Out at first. Moves him over to third. Productive out. Runner on third with less than two out. Potential first run of the game is at third base for Captain Freddie Hittery. Only one man out. 2-1 count. Goes the other way. High fly ball. That ball splits the outfielders. Goes all the way to the wall. Hittery at second. He goes to third on the RBI triple. 1-0 left Sharks. And Jack Jamal saves the ball from going into the bench. Would have been two. 1-0 Sharks after the one-out triple by Captain Freddie. Joey Levy has a big run at third base. Aww. 2-2 count now. Ground ball up the middle, and it gets through! RBI single, Joey Levy, 2-0 Sharks. One out, two in, bottom three, Natan Safdie. Hot shot. Oh, and it gets by him. And Levy goes to third. Runners are at the corners, and there's still only one man out. Runners at the corners. One out, two in, Bobby Safdie. Hot shot. Zach boots it. And another run comes in. 3-0, Natan at third. And on the throw, Bobby goes to second. Second and third. One out, 3-0 left, Sharks. 2-2 count, second and third, one out, three and bottom three. Isaac Jamal. Ground ball. Jack Jamal throws home. The ball's bobbled and a run scores. 4-0. David Rowry, ground ball. To second for one. No throw, run scores, 5-0 left Sharks. And a big run at second base, top of the fourth, down 5-0. Elliot Mann pops him up. And that ball drops between the fielders. Isulin at third base. Runners at the corners. Two out. Cats, huge at bat here for the Minutemen. Top of the fourth. First and third. One out. Down 5-0. Hot shot. The second for one. On to first. Double play. And they strand runners in the corners. And the score is still 5-0 as we go to the bottom of the fourth. First and third, two out. Zachy, hot shot. Zach bobbles. And he's out at second. And they recover. Keep the score 5-0. Second and third, down 5-0. One out for Billy Mintz. Big moment here in the wild card matchup. Drives one right field. Joey Levy on his horse. Oh, and he almost makes the catch. Here comes one. And he stops that third. Double. And he gets them off the schneid. Scores 5-1. Chazanoff steps to the dish. 5-1. Second and third. Top seven. Huge moment here. Pivotal moment here in the wild card matchup. Ground ball. Franco Fields comes home with it, and he's tagged at the plate. Two away. Runners in the corners. Two out. Scores 5-1. Top of the seventh. Zach Eskenazi pokes one, and it gets through the infield. And here comes a run. 5-2. Chaz goes to third. Second and third. Scores 5-2. Second and third. Tying run at the plate. Top seven. 5-2 game. Isaac Albuquerque, a hit here, and it becomes 5-4. Huge moment here. Hot shot. Harari makes the play out at first. We go to the bottom of the seventh, scores 5-2. Top nine, down 5-2. Jack Jamal, line drive, base hit. And he gets the party started. Pressure's on Ikey Chazanoff. Line drive, left field, base hit. Bobby Safdie comes up with it. And the tying run steps to the plate with two out in the ninth. Captain Zach Eskenazi. And run steps to the plate, Zach Eskenazi. Two out in the ninth, down 5-2. Speed on the bases. Fly ball, right field. Joey Levy makes the catch! And Freddie Hittory and the Left Sharks advance to take on winner-winner in the semifinals. Final score, 5-2.